Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Carlos and I'm left-handed. We live in a right-handed world, but did you know that 10% of all people are actually, you guessed it, left-handed right-handers? Have you ever tried using left-hand scissors to cut some construction paper or open a bag of milk? Oh, Canada, you know how frustrating it is. Imagine how frustrated it would be to be a left-handed person trying to use a can opener or a measuring cup or even a water fountain. Even the word sinister, which means evil, comes from the Latin word for left-hand side. It's just not right. So next time you see your left-handed friends struggling in a right-handed world, how about you give them a hand? The left one. Right? Well, I'll make an exception in this case. That's kind of gross.
What?
Oh, how about a fist bump then? Yeah. All right. That's what's left, my friends. That's what's left.